Priority 1, secure the high-value equipment from the wreckage for extraction. And Priority 2, save the remaining Marines.